back to the hotel, 5-star team. Inshallah.
Where we at right now, bro?
We're here, in
Yeah. Yeah.
Back on the coach. Man, I'm knackered. I'm here, man.
How you feeling, like?
I'm excited, man.
Yeah.
Good man, I'm happy, inshallah.
You saying first impressions? First impression? Huh? First impression of the hotel?
I ain't even had a chance yet, but it's looking good.
Mate, Biggie! Biggie! What are you saying, like? What are you saying? What are you thinking of the hotel, like? Sir, you're lying? Certified, alhamdulillah, 5-star. First impression, hotel.
I thought this was the Burj Khalifa, I thought this was the
How's it feeling, man?
Alhamdulillah, man. This time, alhamdulillah, we've got a lot of people that have come to our sheikh. What's the sheikh's name again?
Sheikh Zulfiqar.
Yeah, alhamdulillah, he showed us a lot. We prayed in the road to Jannah. Right now, before we prayed, obviously, our brothers are telling me that it's a mad thing to get in here, like just for kings and that. Alhamdulillah, we prayed there. We had a good 5-10 minutes there.
We have VIP, man. Did you see the queue outside after?
The queue, there's at least 2-hour queue. Alhamdulillah, us, man, we got some private setting, 5 minutes in there.
5 minutes we got in and it's 2-hour wait, man.
Alhamdulillah, we prayed. That garden is going to be a place where on the judgment day it's going to rise, ascend, and it's going to be in Jannah. So we basically prayed somewhere that's going to be Jannah.
Alhamdulillah.
Apart from that, the hotel, everything, alhamdulillah, man, everything's beautiful. 2 minutes.